you know, just looking up to the great tight ends. Obviously, I wanted to be a quarterback when I was younger, but you know, I knew Dallas, I knew his legacy, and you know, he's a great mentor to have, even still, just coming to camp and being able to talk to him. So you know, he's someone that you know, I don't think you can compare yourself to. You know, he was such a great player.
What was the mood on that last drive? I mean, you guys have some fourth quarter heartbreaks this year. What was the mood, I guess, in the huddle when you had the ball and the chance to win it?
You know, I think we were all just trying to stay positive and